back to Bart's Bash Live. I have upgraded my co-presenter. I've ditched one in the ocean and I've got these two. Look at this. Iain, how are you doing?
Very good. I'm not sure it's an upgrade, but how's Andy doing out there?
Absolutely not a clue. He's attempting to sail a topper. His weight should be interesting, no?
I used to sail against him in lasers years ago. Me and Andy and Bart were all laser sailors. Yeah, he was struggling then as well, so we'll see how he's doing. No, he was good.
Fingers crossed he's getting on okay. And I've got another co-presenter down here. Freddie, give us a high five. Hard one. Bam! Woohoo! There he is. Now, I'm going to come and chat to you in just a moment about your race, but we're going to head on over to our actual map of the actual world again. And we've got a few places that we're going to visit across the globe. And the first one is Spain.
Bart's Bash Day. I'm Stuart Bithell, part of the British sailing team. You can just see behind me, we've got lots of the other British sailing team launching just now for the Bart's Bash. I'm sure they're all excited to race everyone around the world, get the time in, see how they're getting on. And yeah, it's sunny, we're in Santander at the ISOF World Championships, and everyone's getting excited. Everyone have a good race.
And next up, Ireland.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Bart's Bash 2014. All the way from Dublin. Anyway, we've got water, we've got wind, we've got a sail area.
Now all we need is everybody to turn up this morning and make sure they've had their breakfast rolls. Okay, so game on. We'll see you in about 2 hours' time. Hopefully, we'll be a little bit further along the road.
And finally, bye. Freddie, can you come and do me a favour, mate? Can you stick that one just here in Australia for me? Can you reach? Yeah, and lastly, oh, go on, one more time. Lovely. Last one, Australia. Good job.
G'day. I'm Grant Zimmer.
And Will McCarthy.
And we're doing it for Bart today in Sydney Harbour Racing Etchells.
Three races today and relying on Bart to pick a few shifts for us.
Okay. We're only too happy as the Parents River Sailing Club to participate.
I'm with the Ancient Mariners and we're at the old parts of sail in the Hartley 16 up there.
And I'm James O'Donoghue and I'm one of the scrutineers. Mr. Ether here is the other scrutineer, and we're going to make sure that all boats comply and that the race is run fairly and to the rules and regulations set out by Guinness.
Now, people have been tweeting us all day here at Bart's Bash. Don't forget to keep sending your pictures in, hashtag SailOnBart and hashtag Bart's Bash. Here's when we've got another load of fabulous boats out on the water today. And the second one here is coming from Oman. How exciting. Crikey, we really are getting sailors out on the water all over the globe today, which is absolutely fantastic to see. Have we got anything else coming up? Sailors briefing for Bart's Bash at Staunton Harold Sailing Club. And there's a fantastic picture of absolutely loads of people getting involved in Bart's Bash. Keep sending your pictures in at Bart's Bash, hashtag SailOnBart. Here's another one. To say it's windy is an understatement, and that's from somewhere in Guernsey. And the Guernsey Yacht Club are ready for their race. A 3 p.m. start, so they haven't quite kicked off yet, but they will be. Looks like good conditions over there. Now I'm going to come. I have upgraded my co-presenter. I'm sorry, Andy. I love you lots, but I have upgraded. And I'm going to chat to the fabulous Iain. How was it out there?
It was great, yeah. I was out with a good friend of mine and this special man here. We just about made it around. He didn't like tacking. He didn't understand why we had to tack. He didn't like tacking, did you, Fred?
Not a fan of the tacking, Freddie.
Now,
did you like... He loved it.
In the race.
He didn't love it. Iain, talk to me. How exciting is it that today has finally arrived? It's been a long time coming. Tell us a bit about how it is to finally be here.
Yeah, it's almost overwhelming, the effect it's had around the world. And you look at the map that you keep adding the stickers to. I think it's probably never happened before in any sport that so many people have come together for one person, remember one person, and have a great day on the water. So, very, very special. Especially, I think, for us two, going out on his dad's boat and for the first time here since the Olympics.
And what do you hope, other than obviously everyone getting involved today, what do you hope will carry on from this? Do you want it to be a yearly thing? What are you hoping?
Yeah, I think it's been such a success. I think we're going to make a few changes for next year, but the concept's the same, just getting a lot of people out of there. What I really like this year is so many people, like Freddie, have done their first ever race or their first ever sail. We have loads and loads of friends here at the centre and all around the country and the world that have never been in a boat before, and that's got to be part of this message. Get out and enjoy yourself.
And obviously the Andrew Simpson Sailing Foundation do loads of different things. How important is it to get kids in boats?
I think that's got to be the first step. It's the first step of our programme for Bart's ability to inspire. starts with your first sail on the water and hopefully continues on to the Bart squad and the Bart Inspire program all the way through to a more fulfilled life. And we know he can do that. He did that throughout his life to so many people, and we're continuing his good work.
And obviously, I think he'd be having a great day if Bart was here. What do you think he'd have to say?
Well, he loves it. He was all about family. He was all about him and his brother and Leah. And so for him, today would have been just so special. Just seeing all the kids around having fun, he would have had a smile from ear to ear.
Fantastic. Ian, thank you very much for chatting to me. We're going to have a little look at the rest of the UK and see how they've been getting on.
Serious preparations here.
To our start line, and we're going to measure to buoy one.
Got our ports, bash, race control, flag set up.
We're from Smoke Space Sailing Club, and we're getting ready for Bart's Bash.
We're gearing up for Bart's Bash by doing some heavy weather training to get everybody in peak condition.
Getting a bit of sneaky training in on our seaplane lagoon this evening.
21st September is going to be the largest sailing event ever to take place.
Yeah!
I've found this gentleman back on dry land. You made it!
Yes, yes. We did make it.
Yeah. How was it?
Do you know what? I had no idea what to expect, and I was full of bravado. Last night we had a bit of a party, and I made a joke about coming first and all of those kinds of things. And then we actually got down there, and we started to pull the sail up on the boat, and I really started to realise what we were about to do. It was mad. We were out in the water, and I suddenly looked around, and there was Iain Percy sailing in the Star. Then Paul Goodison flew past us, foiling in a moth. And I just realised what an amazing day today is. We sailed our first race. The Dart 16 was madness. There was one leg where it really started to go, and then just dug right down into the water. And both me and Gaz like had babies. But yeah, it was a blast. It was a blast.
So there were no fingers or toes lost, or anyone getting wet.
We're all good. We're all here. We're back in one piece, and we're back crunching the numbers now, because we're moving to the next phase of the day, which is where I think we're really going to start to see a lot of the results coming in, because a lot of sailors have had their race this morning, and so the event makers, our fantastic event makers all around the world, are going to be trying to put those results through to us, and we'll hopefully start to see those coming through the website now. And also, the total of money that we've raised is continuing to go up. We've just checked it now. We've raised £154,000 at the moment. So if anybody hasn't donated and wants to, you know, keep going, please.
And lastly, will you be getting back into a boat to race again?
No, you could see I'm now in the last of my shirts.
Never again in your entire life?
Oh, no. Yes, in my entire life, I will definitely get in a boat. Yeah,
we've
but
changed
not today.
Him.
Yeah.
He's a changed man. He's a man that likes to race now. Yay! Jez, thanks so much. And well done.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Thank you.
And that is why we are all here. It's to raise money for the Andrew Simpson Sailing Foundation. A fantastic cause. Please, please donate if you haven't already. There's been thousands and thousands of pounds raised. It's really easy. If you're in the UK, you can text BART76 followed by the amount to 70070. Information is on the website. And you can also donate via the website. So log on there if you are outside of the UK. And I think we should do a bit of a big high five, Freddie, to everyone that's already donated. Are you ready? A one, two, three. Bam! Woo!